Getty, George Clooney is so rich, he doesn't have to do anything he doesn't want to. In an interview with the Sunday Times about his new film Subrubicon, the 56-year-old new dad revealed why he isn't acting so much anymore. He simply doesn't need the paycheck. "Look, I acted for a long time and, you know, I'm 56. I'm not the guy that gets the girl anymore," he said, alluding to Hollywood's ageism. "But, look, if somebody's got Paul Newman in the verdict, I'd jump. But there aren't that many like that. Acting used to be how I paid the rent, but I sold the tequila company for $1 billion. I don't need money." The Oscar winner isn't fully stepping away from the screen. "He's only making films he feels are significant, and that wouldn't be made otherwise. I have money," he said, "so I can fight to make movies I want to make. If you look at what I've been in over the past 15 years, for the most part they weren't going to get made if I didn't do them. Nobody was going to make Good Night and Good Luck, Michael Clayton or Up in the Air, and I fought to get those out there. Pitt's doing that a lot too. Brad does it, and that's a good use of celebrity, or whatever the F that is. I'll make money other ways if I have to." Based on his net worth, Clooney won't need to. Following the 2017 sale of Casamigos, the tequila brand Clooney co-founded, to Diageo, for indeed, close to $1 billion, most sources, including the International Business Times, put Clooney's net worth around $500 million. Prior to the deal, the actor was reportedly worth $225 million, a fortune made off of box office successes like the Ocean's 11 series. CNBC reports Diageo planned to pay the founders $700 million for the brand initially, with the potential for an additional $300 million, based on performance. Advertisement continue reading below. Clooney's share brings his net worth up to approximately $500 million. Despite wanting to act less, Clooney has no plans to retire, and is still involved with the tequila company post-sale. "If you asked us 4 years ago if we had a billion-dollar company, I don't think we would have said yes," Clooney said back when the sale took place. "But we're not going anywhere. We'll still be very much a part of Casamigos. Starting with a shot tonight. Maybe two."